a very long story. Yes. If we catch you and catch your boat, you have to pay money before you be free. If you don't pay the money, either they make you a slave or they sell you to people who have money and be labor for them.
And the women, they carry the women to do prostitution. Sometimes they bring us to them, put in the room. Other men come in, you go out. Some men come in, you go up, and all the people go up. You like, you don't like, you watch them. You don't have decision there. For the first time we try to go, they catch us. And they carry my husband to a different place, carry me to a different place. In the night, call you, carry you, have you, do as much as they can. From my arm here, I think two, three years ago, my first trip is why I get this injury.
I have two kids. I lost two. This one born in Algeria. Yeah, she's 3 years, 3 years, two months. She's premature. 5 months.
Too much stress.
Five more. 1 week old. That's all I'm talking about.
Many things, my sister, that are forgetting me. Because the more you say, you're thinking about them to explain, bro, man will always go back there. Many, many bad things.